Genetic testing company 23andMe set to pay $30 million to people impacted by a data breach last year. Threat actors used thousands of accounts to access that data, about 7 million profiles in total. The suit says the company didn't do enough to protect user data and didn't tell customers soon enough. That deal still needs final approval from a judge.